Okay, so we're back to playing some Tekken. I don't have my wristband. Oh boy. Yep, always forget my wristband. Okay, let's see how Tekken treats us today. I'm going to start this when I find a match. I'm facing a character that I know very little about. There's a mix-up that this character has, and that's Kazumi. So I'm going to play a few matches. Hopefully if the rank doesn't get affected, I will play. This person will probably not have a very good connection, and that is a little, like, it'll bother me. Yeah, I think this person will not have a very good connection. So let's see. It is an infinite stage, which favors me, but Kazumi is dangerous. She's not exactly... She used to be very dangerous, now she's not, but she's still dangerous. Okay, so the lag is... Okay. It's not that bad. Ooh, nice! High crush. Very well-timed. Damn it. That was a very bad round by me. Round two. Fight. Caught my backdash. That was a skyrocket. I missed the skyrocket. Oh, it caught the backlash. I'm surprised though. Oh, damn it. And this match has ended. I should be catching his whiffs though. Quite interesting match. Kazumi with the wall is like deadly. Round one. Fight. Recovery shot. Oh, the back three was too late. The back three was too late. Oh, nice. Oh. Oh no, I mashed. I mashed. Round four. Fight. I do not know why I did that. Very good round, Endo. Is this not going to take a revenge match? I'm surprised.